In Microsoft Word, you can easily clear the formatting for selected text. For instance, you are working on a document and have applied various formatting styles to the content in your document, and none is working for you, or you want to start over. Or you have copied and pasted some contents from the internet, and want to clear the formatting for the entire text. To clear the formatting from content, select the text for which you want to clear the formatting, and then click Styles dialog box button, under the Styles section. Alternatively, you can press Ctrl plus Shift plus Alt plus S key, to open the Styles pane. In the Styles pane, click Clear All option at the top of the list, and the style of selected text will revert to normal. You can also clear the formatting by selecting the text, and then click Clear All Formatting button from Font section of Home tab. You can clear the formatting for entire text in your document by pressing the Ctrl plus A key to select the entire text, and then click either Clear All from Styles, or Clear All Formatting button from Font section. Do remember that, even if you select the entire text and clear the formatting using the said methods, the formatting for boxes, headers, and footers has to be cleared separately. Hope you may have learned something new, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel.